some red raspberry pie filling. Now we're gonna take a box of lemon cake mix. I'm gonna dump the entire box into a bowl. Ignore everything it says on the back. All you're gonna need is now a can of raspberry bubbly. This is just soda water. There's no artificial sweeteners or anything like that. We're gonna pour that directly into the bowl. And you want to see it bubble up. That's exactly what we're looking for. One can of soda water to one can of lemon. And that makes a wonderful fluffy batter. And then we're just gonna pour that into our Bundt pan. We're gonna use about half the batter. And then we're gonna go back in with a little bit more of our raspberry pie filling. So this is gonna be stuffed with the raspberry as well. Perfect. Top that off with the remaining batter. With these Bundt pans, you wanna make sure you don't overfill it because they will go too high, and that should be good. Now we've got a little bit of batter and a little bit of pie filling left over. We're gonna save that for another treat. All right, now we've got a silicone pan. So these are wobbly, that's why I've got it on a tray. We're gonna put it in the oven. We've got it set to 350 degrees and we're gonna bake that just like you would any Bundt pan for 40 to 45 minutes. So we've got a little bit of that lemon cake batter left over. We're gonna add some to the bottom of this machine. This is a little bit different than a regular waffle iron. You're about to see why. We're gonna use our remaining raspberry filling. That's gonna go in the middle. And that's just that yummy raspberry pie filling. And then we're gonna take the remainder of our cake mix and that's gonna go on top. So what we're making here is a delicious stuffed cake, similar to what we've got in the oven, but maybe you're somebody that doesn't have an opportunity to have an oven. Maybe you've got an apartment or you're a truck driver or you're in a hotel or a dorm and you've just got small appliances. Well, this is a way to make a yummy lemon raspberry cake without a stove or an oven. Inside of this magical device, it's baking the cake just like you would in the oven. So why would you use this instead of an oven? Well, maybe you're somebody that doesn't have an oven, or maybe you just wanna make a cake really quickly without heating up the whole house, or you wanna use less energy. This is a good option for you. You can do it following the instructions on the box if you want, and you can make cake inside of a waffle iron. But it's almost ready to taste test, but at first I have the riddle of the day for you. What gets sharper the more you use it? Do you know this one? Let us know what your guesses are. We will let you know if you got it right. What gets sharper the more you use it? Let us know. It's smelling so good. It's about time for us to take this out and taste test it. But I was wondering, where are y'all from? Take a look what we've got here. I'm from Mississippi originally. Kyle is from Wisconsin. Doesn't that look good?
Looks good.
But I wanna know where y'all are from. Check this out.
All right.
Okay.
Ooh, wait, is it ready?
Is it not ready?
I don't know, hold on. Will it lift up?
It's what? Heavy. Is it gonna fall out and just go splat? We've already had some messes today, so I'm not too convinced. I think it's ready to come out.
Is it ready?
You just gotta scoot, you just gotta get that plate in there quickly.
I got a plate ready to go.
Y'all, this could be a disaster. Here we go.
All right, ready?
Ready?
Yep, lift it up.
One, two, three, go, 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 go.
You're not lifting it.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So that didn't work. How do we get it out now? I think it's too heavy. We've never had this happen before.
All right, let's
Can we flip it like that? Will that work?
Are you gonna eat it upside down?
No, I mean, you just take that and then... Do y'all like it when we show you everything, or would you rather me edit out the mistakes? Let me know what you think. How do I get it?
Normally, flip the thing over.
Normally this thing.
Yeah, tip that back and then flip the whole thing over. Yes.
So we're gonna try again. How do you lock it?
Just shut it into the, yeah, like that. And I'll flip the whole thing
over. Okay,
we're
gonna try this again.
Okay. And now.
I've used this machine many times, and this is the first time this has happened, and I think it's just because I put too much filling in there.
All right, try it now.
Okay, so there we go. Fingers crossed, here we go.
I got the plate ready.
One, two, three, go. We're gonna make this happen. I'm just gonna go underneath like
this.
Here
we go.
Look, here we go. See? Here we go. It worked. It is heavier than normal, and that's exactly why it's doing that. Because we put so much raspberry pie filling in there, it got really heavy. I've got another cool trick to show y'all with some powdered sugar. Look at that. Gives you a perfect sprinkle. That plate looks fancy now.
Making it snow.
Isn't that nice?
Nice.
Okay. So we've got our lemon cake. This was prepared with just the box cake mix and one can of raspberry carbonated water. And it was from the Bubbly brand. They have a great raspberry one. So this is a lemon raspberry cake that we made inside of our waffle iron.
Let's see what it looks like inside. You did put a lot of raspberry in the middle there.
I think so. I did too much raspberry, but take a look. Oh, it's cool. Look at that. Fully cooked and delicious.
All right.
It looks so good. It smells so good. Are y'all fans of the raspberry lemon combo? What other flavor combos would be good with this machine? I'm excited to try this one. I love raspberry lemon. In fact, if I'm ordering a drink, it's a raspberry lemon drop martini because I love raspberry lemon.
Bougie. All right.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so it's quite hot. So hopefully I don't burn my nail. Mmm.
Is it good?
Oh my gosh, it's better than good. I'm so, so in love with this recipe. Kyle, you gotta try it.
Sure.
It's light and refreshing. Carbonation in the water really makes a fluffy batter. It's good, isn't it? It's not overly sweet.
It's falling apart though. I think I could have cooked it a little bit more.
It's a little bit messy, so you know, points are taken away for presentation, but it is so yummy.
Gordon Ramsay would not be happy with that.
Listen, we're not gonna tell him about this. This will be our secret. Okay, our bundt cake is ready. I cannot wait to see how this one turned out.
Oof.
Okay, oof, I just felt it release. Let's see. I'm always a little bit nervous to make sure that these turn out good. Get it centered up. Here we go. Y'all ready for this?
I'm ready.
Okay, okay. I'm already seeing we have a little bit of a mess.
Oh no.
Well,
what happened to it?
I think it was the pie filling. I think that the pie, you know, I did this with cherry pie filling once and it really held nicely, but I think because this raspberry pie filling was more of a puree, Kyle's laughing at me back there, but it's going to be delicious and we are not going to let this go to waste. I think it's because the raspberry pie filling was more pureed rather than like whole fruit. And if I had done this with whole fruit, I bet it would have kept it. In fact, I'm probably going to give this another shot and see if I'm right.
All right. Well, are you going to try it? You're still going to try some.
Of course we're going to cut a slice. This is going to be yummy. And sometimes mistakes happen and we are not perfect. And we like to show y'all everything. I hope that that's okay. Would you rather me edit these mistakes out and maybe not even show you? Maybe we have accidents and they don't work out and I just never post it.
This would be a really short video this time.
Or would you rather that I actually share everything with you and maybe you can learn from our mistakes? You let me know what you think. We're gonna taste this one and I bet it's gonna be delicious. Okay. Mmm.
Does it still taste good?
More than delicious. Kyle, you have to try this.
All right.
Give it a try.
All right, I'll try it.
I love this lemon raspberry combo. Really, I do. We're gonna perfect this, y'all. Mm-hmm. We're gonna make this happen.
Listen, it tastes good.
This is round one. Mm-hmm. We're gonna try this again and see if we can make it pretty next time.
It would look good in the dark. That's all I'm saying.